There are a lot of different tutorials of Pinky Spread, starting with Thumb Around Release. For me, it doesn't work at all. Basically, you need to do thumb around, bump the pen in the air with your hand, then land it on your middle finger and do pinky spread. Way too hardcore, at least for me. There should be an easier way. Yellow spinner, you're on Penstock, channel about pen spinning. My name is Alex Sukhov, and today I will show you the way to learn and to master pinky spread, which helped me to finally get this trick and to finally master it. Also, this way will help you to understand the concept of doing spreads in general. Pinky spread is a power aerial trick, but it doesn't mean that you need to apply your mighty power to do it. No. Opposite, you need to be gentle with it. And it was my mistake from the very beginning. I tried to do aerial trick by hitting the pen with my pinky finger, and it cost me a lot of wasted time. I still can't do it consistently, because it is wrong. Despite what you might think, aerial trick is all about the control of your pen. It's not like you throw your pen in the air and look what will happen next. To learn pinky spread the best way possible, you need to already know how to do power pass. I have a tutorial video for this trick. I will leave link in the description to that video, so go and watch and learn this trick, because without it you can't learn pinky spread. So when you do power pass, you end up by catching the pen mode in position 3-4. But to learn pinky spread, you need to continue doing power pass with your pinky as well. At first, try to make this power pass and pushing the pen at the end with your pinky at closer to one of pen's side. You will need to know this movement because, despite you what you might think, pinky spread is not about hitting the pen, it is more about pushing it with curving your pinky finger. Practice. Keep on dropping the pen. You need to defeat the automaticity which makes you stop the pen. You need to keep on spinning it. Now, when you can do at least this, when pen comes closer to a pen, try to push it with your pinky finger, but not by tip of this finger, but with middle phalanx. For that, keep pinky straighter than other fingers. Also, try to push the pen closer to its side. As you can see, I keep pinky straightened while pen coming closer to it. If you do this motion, this pushing with your pinky finger sharp enough, you will see that it gives pen enough momentum to spin much more than it spins by itself. Guys, don't forget that learning new tricks and elements in pen spinning goes much easier and with greater fun when you're using the properly made pen mod, one of those which you can get from penstock.net with the delivery to any country of the world. For example, today I use for this tutorial this perfectly made Ivan mod. It is very good balanced, very good for any power tricks, and pinky spread is a power trick, of course, so for learning this trick you will need good momentums, and Ivan mod is one of the most popular pen mods which can provide you with this momentum. And at the same moment, you will need to make this motion by hand, raising your hand sharply, at the same time curving the finger. At first, you will need to learn how to throw the pen in the air by doing this motion. As you can see, it is not hitting the pen, it is more of a little bit modified power pass motion. So that's why power pass is very helpful, and starting with power pass is very helpful when it comes to learning pinky spread. At this point, just try to learn how to throw the pen in the air, and then, when you can do it, you will need to learn how to catch the pen mod. Because this is not very easy as well. For that, you will need to adjust the force with which you throw your pen mod, so it wouldn't go too high so you will lose control over your pen mod, but will be high enough so you could turn your hand and catch pen mod between your index and middle finger in slot 1-2. As you can see, I do one spin in the air, and when pen lands, I raise index finger so pen goes under it, and after that I squeeze it in 1-2. Also, you can see that when you push the pen by bending pinky finger, pen goes towards to yourself. So just this also to make it spin in the air parallel to the floor, so it wouldn't go vertical or any random directions. You need to have control over your pen. And it is okay if it will go a little bit towards to yourself, just keep on practicing and you will be able to do it pretty straight. Also, you can learn how to catch the pen in 3-4 while landing, because this will be helpful when you will be learning double and multiple pinky spreads. But it is much harder, and we don't want to overwhelm ourselves at the beginning when we are just learning the trick. So first of all, try to catch it in position 1-2, this will be okay. And when you will be comfortable with that, when you will be able to do it 8 times out of 10, you can learn how to catch pen in 3-4. Also, you will be able to learn how to do pinky spreads starting with thumb around release and so on. This different harder variations. How to do pinky spread to index spread and to other spreads as well, but to get concept of doing spread, start with this way of learning this trick. If you have any problems with that, go and join to our subreddit rpenspin and ask your questions in there regarding your execution and watch others spinning their pens. I wish you good luck with all that. May the style be with you. Bye.